In this tutorial, we will show you how to use FindTreatment.gov to find treatment facilities for people with substance use or mental health disorders. You can access the website at FindTreatment.gov. To quickly find treatment facilities, you could type your preferred treatment location in the Find a Treatment Facility search field. While you are typing, the system will provide suggested options that you can choose from. For this example, we can use 5600 Fishers Lane, Rockville, Maryland, USA, address as a starting point. Let's type 5600 and select 5600 Fishers Lane, Rockville, Maryland, USA from the dropdown. By default, the system will search within 25 miles of this location. Now, click Search. A list of treatment facilities will appear on the Search for Treatment page. Each listing displays facility name, address, phone number, services provided, payment accepted, facility type and data source, distance, directions, a link to facility website, if available, and a link to the facility details. On the map at the top left of the page, colored dots representing facilities will appear. Please see the legend under the map to identify the different colored dots. You can click the View in a Map link to open this in a full page. You could refine your search results by using the Your Location and Filter By sections. In the Your Location section, you can narrow the search area by selecting state, county, or distance. Additional filtering options can be found under the Filter By section on the left of your screen. You can filter by facility name or facility types, such as substance use, mental health, healthcare centers, buprenorphine practitioners, or opioid treatment programs. Once you make your facility type selection, the services menu will appear. Note that the services menu is available for substance use and mental health options only. You can use the popular filters to refine your search. You could also search for facilities by name and services provided. You can click Show More to expand the selection options. To return to the condensed list of services, you can click Show Less. Selecting any options from Your Location and Filter By sections will automatically update the search results list on the right and in the map near the top of the page. As an example, let's search for the outpatient substance use treatment facilities that accept Medicaid clients within 10 miles of our current location. Note that we have already selected our current location. For this example, we will change the distance to 10 miles. Next, we will choose the facility type. The default selections are substance use and mental health treatment facilities. For this example, we will select substance use only. Next, we will search for outpatient treatment facilities that accept Medicaid clients. Under Service Settings, we will select Outpatient. And under Payment Insurance Funding Accepted, we will select Medicaid. On the right of the screen is a list of outpatient substance use treatment facilities that accept Medicaid clients within 10 miles of our current location. Also, the corresponding facility locations are populated on the map. Next, let's look at the top facility card. We can click this link and the system will open a new tab to the facility website. We can click the direction icon on the top right. Google Maps will open with directions from our selected location. We can click More Info. This will open a new browser tab with additional details specific to this facility. The payment types, insurance, or funding accepted will be displayed on the right. Under the map, we can see if this facility offers transportation assistance. In addition, all facilities' specific services will be listed on the page below. Now let's get back to the main screen. All options selected are summarized in the Filters Selected section on the left bottom of the page. We can click the Clear All Filters link to remove the selected filters. The map and facilities list are updated accordingly. Next, we will show you an example of how to sort facility search results. By default, the list is sorted by distance from low to high. For this example, we will sort facilities by facility name from A to Z. From the Sorted By drop-down list, we will select Facility Name A to Z. The list of treatment facilities is now arranged alphabetically by facility name. The application provides functionality for printing and downloading the search results. Simply click the print or download icons accordingly. You could use the sticky sidebar located on the right side of your screen for printing your facility search results. Next, let's talk about the top-level menu items, such as state agencies, facility registration, FAQs, help, about, and contact us. You can click the state agencies tab to find an address, contact information, and website for your single state agency that oversees substance use and mental health treatment programs. Facility registration will be presented in a separate video tutorial. Click the FAQs tab. You can find quick answers to frequently asked questions. If you need additional information on how to use FindTreatment.gov, click Help. Click the About tab. It contains all information about the FindTreatment.gov website. If you need to find SAMHSA's contact information, or find mental and substance use disorder treatment over the phone, or request the FindTreatment.gov API access, click Contact Us. This was a tutorial of how to use FindTreatment.gov to find treatment facilities for people with substance use and mental health disorders.